when we talk about systems change, I always say we probably need to add the word collaborative before systems change and not take it as implied. And I think that's something which is really important because all of us function in an ecosystem. The funding system as it stands doesn't really support systems change. Most people who've done systems change have done it from funds for programs budget and then taking it out to try to change systems. So we are looking at how can we shift the funding paradigm to be able to make it much more systems change oriented, to be able to take it away. Are we supposed to just look at our issue, be child protection, financial inclusion, education, environment, or should we change the whole meta ecosystem?